fireworks. Okay, hey, if you got one of those cool lightsabers when you walked in from Raccoon, turn that thing on. Hold it up in the air, wave it around. Let's see how many we got out there in the crowd. Pull that little white plastic battery tab out of the bottom of the handle. Turn the power on. Look at all those. Very cool.
Turn to a smash.
Now remember, you guys, these are actually reloadable. Okay? So you can actually put the sparkler in the end of that. That's a cold spark eye. Pretty cool stuff. But we are going to kick it off with number one, Nuclear Bubble Beretta. So these are plastic toy guns. They actually shoot bubbles out of the top. And then there's a reloadable socket in the bottom that you can put a smoke or cold spark fountain, a reloadable slot right there. So kind of a dual item. It's a plastic toy gun, totally reusable. If you have not seen these, swing by the Raccoon booth, check it out. They've got one with a bubble liquid in there that you can play with. And then item number two was just lit. That's that pink and blue lightsaber. It's called Quantum Beam. These are great little swords with cold fountain sparks on the top there. Great handheld reusable items. Alright, great job, safety team. Number three is a fountain called Magma Surge. We allow fountains for sandal pines. Let me check this one out.
Sold out. Up next is number eight, 500 grand pick called Battle of
Lexington. Up next is number 9, Aegis Shield, 40 shots. Check out the new effect, Magic Flower Comets, in this case. single shot, 1.5 inch sawed-off. Single shots. Raccoon is only one of two factories to be officially licensed with a patent on those real sawed-off preloaded mortars. Up next is number 16, RDX. So RDX Explosion is the 1.75 version of those preloaded single shots. And number 17, Azurix Chaos. That was Azurix Chaos, 1.75 inch on those as well. And number 18, Concept team. Raccoon Fireworks would like to thank you all for watching their demo this evening, and a special shout out to the NFA Savings.